doing?
Yeah, well, finders keepers.
Oh, Papa!
I was trying to be a fitting
rush.
Oh, Cogsworth, can you blame me for trying to maintain the strength of our humanity? Look at us. Look at you.
What about me?
Right. If the master doesn't break the spell slowly, for sure, we'll all become things.
Hold on, Lumiere. We've got to hold on. Hello? Is anyone home? Hello?
It's a girl.
It's the girl. It's the one we have been waiting for. She's coming to break the spell.
Wait a minute, let's not be too hasty. Hello? Please, I'm looking for my father.
Belle, is that you?
Papa!
How'd you find me?
Your hands are like ice. Who's done this to you?
Belle, you must leave this place.
I won't leave you here. Who's there? I know you're there. Who are you?
The master of this castle.
Then you're the one who's responsible for this. Release my father at once!
I do not take orders from anyone. Get out!
Wait! He's ill. Can't you see?
Then he should not have trespassed here.
But he's an old man. He could die!
There's nothing you can do.
Wait. Take me instead.
You would do that? You would take his place?
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes, but you must promise to stay here forever.
No!
Come into the light.
Now, listen to me. I'm old. I've lived my life.
You have my word.
Done. Take him to the village.
What? No! Not yet! You
gotta go!
Papa! I'll never see him again. And you didn't even let me say goodbye.
Master, since the girl is going to be here for quite some time, you might want to give her a more comfortable room.
I'll show you to your room. You follow me. This is your home. You're free to go anywhere you like, except the West Wing.
Why? It's in the West.
It's forbidden. You are never to set foot there. Do you understand?
Yes.
This is your room. If you need anything, my servants will attend you. And one more thing. You will join me for dinner. That is not a request.